Well, now all of YouTube knows my name because I forgot how that works.
You said I was wrong about the warehouse in Zomb being unlimited, and I was hoping to revisit that.
I have no idea what you're talking about.